Hi, welcome to Patents TV. I'm your host, Jenna Fallbush, and today I have our featured solution, and it is I Can See. I'm here with Greg Blackman, and he's going to show us the ElBraille 14 from Freedom Scientific.
Hi, I am Greg Blackman with I Can See. We are the local providers and dealers for Freedom Scientific, Optilec, and AI Squared products, now known as VFO, in the state of Indiana and Kentucky. And I'm here today to talk to you about a really cool new device from Freedom Scientific and VFO called the ElBraille 14. The ElBraille 14 is a really cool new device that combines a few different tools from Freedom Scientific into one larger tool that does a lot of different functions. Essentially, it is a combination of the ElBraille 14 itself, and then the ElBraille is a Windows 10 based computer that is driven by the Focus 14 Blue Braille display and JAWS software, JAWS Home or Pro version software. The ElBraille device itself essentially is a portable Braille computer. It is a Windows 10 computer in a small portable device. It is also a note taker and a docking station for the Focus 14 Blue Braille display. So essentially with the ElBraille, the Braille user gets all of the capabilities and functionality of a modern mainstream computer as his or her laptop or desktop computer at home in a small portable device with a refreshable Braille display. So what I'm going to do briefly is talk about the Focus 14 Braille display itself and then how it interacts with the ElBraille. The Focus 14 Braille display is essentially this small black box here with these blue buttons, okay? The Focus 14 Braille display from Freedom Scientific has been out on the market for a while now, and it is a portable, refreshable Braille display, a 14-cell Braille display with an 8-dot Perkins-style keyboard here that can connect via Bluetooth or USB. It can connect wirelessly to your iOS devices, to your portable devices. And so it has always been a really nice portable Braille, refreshable Braille display on the go that can work with your portable devices. Has a nice little carrying case, great battery life. So that is the Focus 14 Blue Braille display, okay? The ElBraille itself is the docking station for the Braille display. So the ElBraille comes around the Focus 14, and the Focus 14 actually docks into the ElBraille. Here to the side, there's a micro USB cord that when you first insert the Focus 14 into it, you have to insert the cord in first, and there's instructions on this, but you basically take off this little tab here, you insert the cord, and then you dock the Focus 14 in there. And essentially at that point, these are now one device. You have inserted the Braille display into the ElBraille, and they are together. And again, they are being powered by the JAWS software. So once you have that together, you can cover that up, and now you have your ElBraille device. So now you have a portable computer, essentially note taker and refreshable Braille display, that can do all of the applications that you would want to do with your computer at home, checking emails, searching the web, anything that you may do with any regular computer, you can now do in a nice portable format. Like I said, it runs on Windows 10. It has memory already built into it. You turn it on, it powers, and it runs on JAWS, and away you go. If you are already a JAWS user, you can use your current license and just get the Focus 14 and the ElBraille. If you're already a current JAWS user and have JAWS license and a Focus 14, then all you would need to do is the ElBraille. So essentially, to get the ElBraille working, you would need those three different parts: the ElBraille note taker, the Focus 14 blue Braille display, and JAWS software. But if you have any of those components, you wouldn't have to get them. All in all, the ElBraille itself is pretty reasonably priced, and together, there's different combo prices that we can work out. But once you get that all together, you have a nice portable note-taking device, a Braille display. It also comes with a very handy carrying case here, because if you're going to have a note taker like this, you certainly want to have it in a carrying case at all times. So it fits really nicely in this carrying case and snaps down okay? Snaps down just like that. You can carry any extra materials with you just like that. And essentially now a Braille user has a portable computer with them that they can use and access and do all the applications that they would before. Like I mentioned, the battery life is incredible with these, so you get a long battery life.
All right, well, thanks for being here today, Greg. I really appreciate your time.
Well, thanks for having me. Happy to be here.
Yeah, and can you tell us, are you offering any promotional deals for our viewers?
Yes, certainly. If you just want to mention that you saw this video, we have a promotional offer on any part of the ElBraille, the Focus 14, the JAWS bundle. If you have one or two of the parts, we would still offer a promotion. Then, obviously, if you need all three, there's a promotional price as well. Feel free to contact me directly. My cell phone is area code 317-258-6747. In my email address, all one word, is greglowvision@gmail.com. And that is just one G at the end of Greg.
All right, awesome. Thank you so much. And we'll see you next time on Patents TV.
Find us by searching Patents Project on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube, or on the web at patentsproject.com.